Most memorable moment is when we had everyone round our trucks up and have a cook-off on the last day of school in the parking lot.
Breaking Quinn Ryan's collarbone.
Ouch.
In Mrs. Spiegel's class, we were having a lesson and Nickel wasn't there, and all of a sudden he just shows up and he's just so out of breath because he rollerbladed all the way from his house in like Clearwater.
Or rollerblading to school. Back in the day.
Crowd surfing, dude.
We were there for a total of
five minutes.
We tented after prom. That was pretty good.
Oh, yeah.
And it was like 39.
I thought Tony O's striptease to Cyclone was pretty memorable, but...
Shooting carrots at the lunch tables.
Last choir concert of the year, every year.
Yep. That's pretty fun. And always goes up with bang.
Oh, I remember at prom last year when Zach Everett got hit in the head with a brick.
Her most memorable moment is Kayla for Queen.
Kayla for Queen! Kayla for Queen!
The most embarrassing thing that I can remember in high school was when I fell in front of Matt, the math class, and I like rolled across the room.
Probably like rolling my car within a month of having my license.
I had a zit on my nose in like freshman year, and Max and Felton called me Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Honestly, my most embarrassing moment is every single outfit I wore in sixth grade.
Oh, same.
Loyalty.
My most embarrassing moment in freshman year, Maddie Jonas and Aaron Miller put my name in the half-court challenge, and I got called down, and I had to do it. I don't do sports, so I whispered to Mr. Orbit because he was doing the scores, and I was like, what's a layup?
I farted, and somebody was like, was that you? I was like, nah, it was a chair. You!
Soldier boy, tough. Hey, I got this new damn for y'all called the Soldier Boy. Just got a punch, then crank back 3 times from left to right. Soldier Boy, I'm in it. Oh. Why me crank it? Why me roll? Why me crank that Soldier Boy? That Superman? That oh. Now why me you crank that Soldier? 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 Now what? Soldier Boy, I'm in it. Oh. Why me crank it? Why me roll? Why me crack that Soldier Boy than Superman?
Wait, wait.
You have to, no!
I need to twerk!
No!
Stop. I had a really big crush on Kyler before.
Kyler.
Christopher Biak.
Chris Biak.
Chris Biak!
Bailey Betches.
Bailey Betches.
Bailey Betches.
Derek Tomerlin.
Justin Bieber.
Preschool, Ian Muldrum was like my aww biggest crush.
Probably have to say Maggie.
Maggie's definitely my crush.
I don't remember.
I don't know.
Jake Wagner was up top of my list for a while.
Oh yeah, me and Aaron Miller.
Oh, yeah.
Austin Jansky.
Max McAlpin in fourth grade.
I don't really remember having one, but I used to chase Haley Cluthier around the playground.
I had the biggest crush on Nickel Fanoff.
Jack Pine kissed me in kindergarten.
Oh my god.
I tattletailed on him. We're kissing. He kissed me on the cheek. And he's doing circle time. I was like, you can't do that. And Bailey Betches.
Oh, Bailey Betches was mine.
Yeah. I pretended, this is a secret, I pretended I couldn't read in first grade because Bailey couldn't really read that well. And so I wanted to be like Bailey.
Out of us?
Yeah,
it's
be
definitely
fun.
Me.
Holt House.
Holt House.
By far.
He can fly planes.
If you can fly planes when you're 18, you're gonna succeed.
Don't maybe.
Yeah, probably Maggie.
That one right there.
But Maddie already has.
Yeah. I'm gonna go with Maddie because she's already the national title holder for NAMS.
Probably Connor.
Why? Because.
I mean, I'll accept it.
Julia's gonna be the first female president.
Derek Tomerlin. Holy freaking Deans!
Go, holy Deans!
Okay. Parker.
Oh no,
my so, mom is pissing me off.
Tangwell.
What's
I can hear all this. You said in the iPad.
No, with her
in
phone.
No, actually.
Haley is just like that!
I'm Julie Lawson and I'm better than everybody.
Molly.
It's like Molly and Ashley Stone's laugh.
That's what I was
all that comes to my head.
Molly.
Can you imitate it?
She snorts.
Yeah, then you go. Yeah.
Yes. Molly, ready?
It's been a long run and it's been a fun one, and I'm really gonna miss this class, honestly.
Go and like go pursue your own happiness and love yourself and love others.
That was good. That was a good one.
As Green Day once said, hope you have the time of your life.
No, I do. I wish everybody like the greatest happiness in your life, and that like we can come back 10 years from now and see each other and just like enjoy it and reminisce.
I just wish everyone the best. Like, I know everyone will do great things, and I hope to see you soon. I'm gonna miss you guys.
Evan.
Yeah.
Well, don't drink too much in college.
That too. Yeah. That too. Like,
do you, yeah, boo?
I genuinely will miss the humor.
It's fun to see people so confident. It's how comfortable everyone is in their own skin and being who they are. And it's neat to see everyone walk around and not care.
This year's senior class.
Well, I have to go sentimental and say Celeste. That's what I'll miss the most.
Austin Jansky, no.
They were just great kids. They would come in and say hi. Whenever they needed me, I could help them out. But that group is a real special group.
Zach Luthier, no.
They were really helpful and very, very hardworking.
Molly Sletten, no.
The people that I've had in class, they're hard workers and they care, they're passionate.
Kind to each other and helpful to each other in class.
I really can't think of anything. Seriously, I will miss the character of this class. There are definitely a lot of characters.
Every day is a new opportunity. Go out and make every day the best you possibly can.
You're all smart, and you have to carve out your own path for the future, and you're very capable, and you'll do very well.
Be good to one another.
Don't be afraid. Do what you gotta do.
Don't be afraid to be somebody else, to try something new, to do something outside of the box.
Find out what you're passionate about and spend as much of your life as you can involved in that passion, whether it's at work or whether it's at play or whether it's at church or wherever you're going, because life's way too short to not be happy.
Molly, I'm going to miss your bad jokes. For the rest of you, it's been great. I wish you the best of luck in your life after high school.
BG, and it'll be the best 4 years of your life, but you'll never want to go through it again.
Enjoy every moment, take heart in every opportunity you have, and don't forget us. Come back and say hi.